Model T was first constructed in 1908 by Henry Ford. It was the first car that required one basic system, so they were able to reproduce, and it was an affordable car for people. But even then, you couldn't really afford this car.
COALHOUSE, you know, came from this very dirt poor background and was able to both like build himself up and also takes tremendous pride in that. And I think the car is the manifestation of his sense of achievement at having enough money and being respected enough by society. The car is both a symbol of freedom at the beginning, you know, the whole song, The Wheels of a Dream. He merges his hopes and dreams for his son along with this mechanic idea of where this car will take him and Sarah and their son into the future.